can't get this off part right here without her tripping out on me. Come on now, honey, you need to let me get it off. Okay, let me get it off. No, no.
So what happened to her legs?
She had one that was out of place. She came out of socket on her leg.
After 2 years of pandemic challenges, Erica Gutierrez's Mexican Heritage Shop in California still just
has a lot of poop on her.
City gave her $10,000 grant to get by, but that.
And that's my rabbit, that hurt her leg, and then we're cutting it off because my got poop on it, and it's like really hard. I'm sorry if y'all are watching this and eating this. But we're gonna put it back on, so like, yeah, wish us.